record field of 601 starters braved chilly winds and a steady drizzle in the 71st Boston Marathon. The world's most famous foot race even attracts a leggy lady, Kay Switzer of Syracuse, who did not finish. Officials tried to jostle her off the road. The classic distance, 26 miles, 385 yards, takes its toll among the entries as they plod the winding, hilly course, one part of which is dubbed Heartbreak Hill. The winner, Dave McKenzie, a 24-year-old New Zealander, who trims 48 seconds off the record, winning by 300 yards. Runner-up, Tom Laris, now of Oakland, California, former Dartmouth champ. Third placer, Yutaki Oaki, joins McKenzie and Laris. 1967 Bunyan Derby of Boston.